Who's allowing this? Why is it legislation enacted to stop this foolishness that goes on in this state?
Well, the company that's operating, Atlanta Gas and Light, stores product in this salt dome. We don't know how much because the state can't tell us. The state doesn't have the regulatory capacity to tell us what they're storing and when they're storing.
And it can be prevented if we just stop.